Did you see our episode on Polyphemus Moths? You should check it out, because today we're going to play...
Ta-da!
A Polyphemus Moth Brain Game!
This is how we play. We ask a question about...
the Polyphemus Moth.
Then you choose the answer.
That's hard to say.
Polyphemus Moth Brain Game!
In
3, 2, 1.
Question number one.
Is the Polyphemus Moth dangerous? Yes or no? Yell your answer.
Did you say no?
Right answer.
Correct.
You win.
Yay!
There are lots of don't touch caterpillars, but this isn't one of them. Remember what I was saying?
It's no more dangerous than a bunny in a basket.
Question number two.
What is this moth named after?
I'll give you a hint.
Is the moth named after a duck, a cyclops, or a flower?
Yell your answer!
Did I hear cyclops?
It's named after the giant cyclops.
That's right! You win!
Next question.
Are they from Alaska, Hawaii, or Canada to Mexico? Let me hear you. I think you got it right.
Polyphemus moths are found in southern Canada down to Mexico.
Correct.
Yay!
Question four.
These are its forewings. These are its...
what are they called?
Yell your answer.
Is it a lined ring? Or is it a hind ring? I can't hear you. Yell your answer. Did you say hind ring?
Congratulations, you won!
Yay!
Question five.
Are polyphemus moths prey or predator?
Are you accusing me of something? So, which is it? Prey or predator?
What do you think?
Prey! That's correct!
Yay!
You win.
Really, anything, cause it ain't they!
They're kind of just a prey item.
Thanks for watching our Polyphemus Brain Game. Make sure to go to our channel and subscribe.
Seriously, guys, subscribe or else I'll send this peacock to your house.